Hello, Ruth. Shambhala. Look, about 11 inches. Okay, that's your middle string. Right, tie a knot in the end. Okay, look, your safety pin. Pop it through your knot. Through here. Okay, complete tight now. Right, blue string for you, okay. For that you want about 24 inches, okay. You see, really? Yeah. Right, take that one. You double it. And you're going to use blue here. Tie a knot. About there. Hold it tight. You can move your knot up and down as well. Okay, yeah. You see. Try doing your middle string in a different colour so you don't get confused. Come here, mate. No, he's more. Hello. Hello. Ooh. Ooh. Look. There you go. Say that. Come down, mate. Come on. Come on down. Hello. Right, look. Now, start your fours, okay? Do a knot in one side so you remember which side you're doing. Started side that you've done before, your knot, your first four, okay. Take the other one over. Okay, pull that one down. And pull your knot. Okay, first knot. Find your knot inside again. Your second four. Pull your knot in. You see? I'm doing a good side. Start again. Don't pull it too tight. Okay. Because it will not go kinky. Pull your knot again. Carry on. Keep going. Remember, you can slide this up and down your string still, okay, because it's not secured. Okay.